Coach Dan Williams joked that 7-1, the coaches tell him all that guarantees is 7-9. So have you guys had to guard a little bit against that, trying to make sure they keep their focus?
It's not so much of a guard as it's the truth. I mean, we haven't done anything until you can get to the playoffs. You got to win every game to try to get there. Last year, we weren't good enough.
Does that help guard against any sort of letdown, the fact you guys missed by one game last year?
It's not a guard. It's a disappointment. We weren't good enough to be top of the division. So this year, we're going to try to win as many games as we can. So the key is to win a division and get to the playoffs. That's what we're trying to do.
What are you seeing from Austin Davis, the quarterback? You see him getting better each week?
I think he's a good quarterback. You know, he's got great feet. He moves well in the pocket. He doesn't take a lot of sacks. He gets rid of the ball when he has to, and he's very accurate.
Coach Fisher talked about your defense is so difficult to game plan for because you change so much from week to week, more than most teams. Do you think that's a change from last year? Are you doing that more this year than a year ago?
No. Last year we had three down linebackers at both spots, and we had Dockett, who was on the field all the time. We didn't have to change as much. We had Abraham, who was a pass rusher. They were interchangeable, but you kind of let them do what they do best. This year, with all the injuries, we got a bunch of different moving parts and different guys do different things, so we had to tweak a few things.
Do you think guys are a little more curious this year when they get the game plan Tuesday night, Wednesday mornings?
No, that's probably the same as last year. I mean, that part is the same.
You talked about winning division games. When you look at this game being a division game and playing a team that's played well lately, is this a game where you can't really look at the overall records?
In division games, you never look at the overall records and you throw them out the window because they know us as well as we know them, and it's going to come down to who makes the biggest play at the best time.